So let's say, hypothetically speaking, hypothetical, you get into a teammate with some really bad people, hypothetically, and you really want to leave. However, you're afraid of the 10-minute timer that the teammate's gonna put on you. Because you left. But you say, F the timer, I don't care, I'm going to leave anyways, I will deal with this 10-minute timer. And then you get kind of bored and you just don't want to play the game anymore because you're not going to wait 10 minutes to get into another boo-boo team-up. What if I hypothetically told you that there was a hypothetical way for you to skip the team-up timer for Wizard 101? As you can see on the screen, I previously went into a team-up but then I left, I got the 10-minute timer, and now I'm going into a dungeon for the rest of the rest. All you need to do is go into some dungeon. I go to this one since it's the quickest one to the team up kiosk. You go to this guy right here. You kill him instantly in one shot. 4,000 damage, by the way. Now, once you hypothetically kill your dungeon, whatever thingy thing, hypothetically, you go back to the team up kiosk. And what do you know? I don't have a 10-minute timer. Good luck out there, folks.
This account is not mine. This account belongs to Joe Blow of the Storm Gang. So please ban Joe Blow of the Storm Gang. Not the account, you know, not mine, not my account, please.